Vaian tu po imo malula ulio la ulio o yaifa tan van tu il rivaing ole fia fila wa sunga e po la wo fiong foi malola soi fo mal lang yema
malola wa si mal
ya la uli o te manan tu le fia fila nei lang o nei fai si o pis e ma fai ona e sa no mai le fia fila nei la uli le nei ava no fa auro o maua e lea fo il radio sam mo Ile tulanga e pei o masano le vaenga mua mua o le tala na fate ia I mātou u malawa. Ina ua mahe alau fuso angale na faye o lea fo ispakarina fa maloa tuwe lo tau sinio. Ea ma lau a foi, tau ma fainga foi, a wase ai mo oe malo ainga. Ea langa tuwe leo le malo New Zealand po lea o New Zealand. Ea emise la volo tantu turu isa. Mo le ale mafu anga, ua layo na lua vala vala malau trainer o Kevin Berry.
Ya, yeah. Thank you. First, get all the other day. I'm a relation, my Kevin. The value here, of course, I'm going to make a fagasi, but Moroccan Fuswang ring a fire. That's going to be okay. I thought to myself, I'm not getting any younger. I'm getting older, and I feel like I want to try something else. I'm going to get away, calling my sissy coach. Viper, that I can learn from him, and then because we've already had a great camp with Kevin and a great 8 years, but I wanna look back at my life and say I tried different things.
Why did it take you 8 years to part ways with Kevin?
Yeah, us Samoans, we're very loyal. New Zealand Samoans, very loyal, and I know that there was a few times where I'm off our fault. Maybe I should leave him now, but I always thought maybe I'll get better, or maybe I'll learn something new, or maybe I'll fight better. But I thought to myself, yeah, this is the right time coming off a win. It wasn't I was really excited about. It wasn't the best performance, but we got the win. Kevin, thanks for the opportunity, Kakorengi Fakasi, and I feel like now we can go our separate ways and try different things. And he wished me all the best. But it took, like you say, it took a while. My relationship, but now that we're finished, okay, excited to see what's to come.
What was Kevin's reaction when you mentioned that?
He was very, very respectful. I met him before he left.
Yeah.
And before he left to Vegas, he wished me all the best and said we'll keep in touch and be good friends. But he was all right. I went and saw him and explained to him why I want to leave and why I want to try something else.
Le link man of take on masalo le wa mandi no le fa funga ngalen tu wa la u le nga o le telia le o fai jong al tan tu tru e pe fo o na ye ya fa nga jamba ile ya fo ile fusi ya po le champini fo la langi o le telia na o sang loanga me fa mtelanga tanganta na o mai ja te lo fo na o ntia te o ni si fa mtelanga po le ale be wo mi te le lo ma tanga ya pe o na isa no o le loyalty fa pe I una fa putu le me o le loyalty la u.
Yeah, the loyalty, I feel like it's, that's one of the things. And I get for advice, I should have moved a long time ago, but I think it's just in our nature. And you always think it's going to, like I said, you always think it's going to be better and improve and going to get better results, but
Lily. Olo no winga la valu tausanga. Mai lea valu tausanga la auli. O hani tu lelei. Ya o hafu ini tu fa le tonu ile lua. Ya maftanga male sunga ya Kevin Berry.
He's the mayor, Kevin. Well, when I train with Kevin, for the 8 years, he gives everything in training. 100% inside the ring and outside the ring. And if there's anything wrong with you, health-wise, he always makes sure that you're all right and good as a fighter and as a human being. But the only thing, into the team and give advice. I think he wanted to be the sole trainer. So I think that's maybe a little bit of a different thing with him. But other than that, everything to me was very good.
So when you say, Kevin, that my niece to tonu, wa mai o le mantala noa ma shio father-in-law a le fionga ia fiso lai KT bo Kirinta Tavita ma na ia ta ua mai o fasi le volu mafutanga la uli mfeo nei sa unon tulanga
my father-in-law Oh, yeah, he's my father-in-law. You know, I met his daughter when I was in school. Maybe how many? Long time ago.
Yeah.
And we've been together ever since. But he's been a very big supporter from the beginning up, traveling around to my amateur fights around New Zealand and being very supportive and helping me in my career. So he's been a father to me ever since the beginning. Like my parents, you know, you treat him like my own. He is my dad, so.
So, he said that you have been together with his daughter, now your wife, for 14 years. How did you keep it a secret early, Lord?
Yeah.
Yeah, le mafutanga, oe, malealo, ofiso, la, yelengantavu, ileola, ufaibuipunga, because we didn't find out until you become a superstar.
We've always been together for a long time. We've always, you know, she's my wife and the best wife ever. But how do I keep it a secret? She doesn't want to be in the media. She wants our kids to live a good life and just to keep them away from you know, the media's eyes, and just to keep, we're very private.
Yes, absolutely. And it was very nice to meet them. And may I also mention your niece, Eva? Because that's the reason why I got a hold of your father-in-law. And that's the reason why we're talking today. So, Eva, thank you very much. When Eva mentioned your name, I thought Eva was kidding. So what did Eva actually say to you?
She said to me through Lainey and through my father-in-law, she said to me that you're asking for some tickets. And we said, yeah. Eva, yeah, what are tickets here? Yes, your mom said you come and support and watch the fight. And because you asked her straight up, so... Yeah, thanks to Eva that you that we have this opportunity now to talk and, you know, to touch on a few things with the boxing and my career and my family.
Absolutely. It's a pleasure and it's an honor to have you, Lauli, on Radio Samoa today. Now, let's talk about your future. Let's forget about the past 8 years. You have come a long way. You've been to the top and you are still, you've got many, many years ahead of you in boxing. How many years do you reckon you'll be fighting for before you hang up the gloves?
I think I want to fight for another. They call it far, Kosanga. Our goal in boxing right now is to be champion of the world again, two-time world champion, or unified champion.
Yes.
And I've given myself 3 or 4 years to achieve that. I want to do other things, but I want to give it everything I have right now. And, you know, I got a great Kwa'inga from Samoa, New Zealand, my family. And if I give it everything I have, I know I can achieve the goal to be champion of the world again.
Absolutely, absolutely. And I believe you can get there with the right people. So let's talk about the possible trainers who's going to be on your side.
Right now, as we speak, right now, Eddie Moses trainers gave me there's options of trainers in America, there's options of trainers in the UK, and there's options of trainers here in New Zealand. At the moment, with Derek Chisora. But at the moment, we only have 7.5 weeks. Yeah, this is a very crucial and important week to ask me if they make some big decisions. Who to train with? Yeah, fair and me train night. They'll get you set up America in the UK, and if we can lock in this next fight, after this last fight, then maybe they might look career. Momentum is very important. If I fight constantly, I always get better and improve. But
yes.
When you're outside of the ring for too long, so and make a great plan moving forward to pick the right, you know, person to go with as a coach and the location according.
Olo tewa vai atu whakmau mongol tangata le te ta ua a te malo leo Derek Chisora. So le, whaa se fulu male lua leo wha inga wana fuzuanga. Mai le nea whaa se fulu male lua, tolu se fulu male lua na manu malo, lua se fulu male tolu, ya le KO, O le ansa utahampenanga la auli. E le se fusu anga fengo fiel fusu anga le a o le afo ili mafu anga wali na enda unang telua fitau ima le tangata.
Yeah, or there's a lot of factors to make this fight happen. Or you know, firstly, I had to win the last fight. Secondly, or fusu anga le ma le option. I think I saw my promoters in the UK, Matchroom, and Eddie Hearn, my manager David. And then this is the fight, that's given to us at the moment. Every other fight, we're going to Dillian White's busy. Joshua has other fights. Tyson Fury is set up to fight Joshua. So getting your options for the next fight, that's why we're looking to take this fight soon, if we can.
Okay. Now, if you win this fight, olalisi la sanga mola auli. Ai a liliu fo ilisi tuole tupe. A fai e fa'ale, tonu lau tamu fai le fuso angalea, olalisi la sanga moe.
If we win this fight, God willing, and then the next option for my Eddie Hearn Yamako, we can fight the winner of Usyk and Joe Joyce. And that can be, you know, at the end of the year, Fengotosanga. If we lose the fight, then it's a very long climb back. So, you know, every fight that we take now is important for us to look at the risk and reward, but also look at, you know, the possibilities of when we can win the fight and when we lose the fight. Because it's, you know, very hard to climb back there if I'm not Fuswanga there, or any fight moving forward, yeah.
Lelei, ole ala se umi, ole a e tu uai, ia si o to lua, ma si au whanau, ai me si o lau ainga, ea wai pe ora mātou whilo ai i le fia while na piki mai i tiki, te whanga si la ainti o si au whanau. Does it affect you? In what way does it affect you when you leave your family behind, Lauri?
If I leave anytime soon, you know, there's a possibility of being overseas for a few months or more.
Yeah,
If I train here in New Zealand, then I can see my family every day. But on a matter of travel away, makorengi, say in America or in the UK, if I'm a car, because you know there's nothing like being there with your kids.
Yes,
I love my guy out. You see them, you get korengi, so I mean, I moi, and then you wake up, you see them again. And it's very hard because my wife does everything as well here in New Zealand. She's very, you know, very good. So it's, you know, separation is very hard, but I'm going to fight if I want to be champion again.
So what do your kids say to you when you leave? And how difficult is it? If I'm going to talk about my way to issue why I'm going to why in New Zealand more for so.
But I'm very blessed. My wife's very understanding. And my kids, you know, when you stay, cry for me when I leave, or you know, when I'm away from them, but they understand that because that's what he's doing to provide for our family. So it is hard, but you know, for their future.
Lelik malofa mtaya lauli utelona itipisha. Say se ma fofonga yan te oi malang pulenga. David too.
Yeah, I texted him a few times, and he texted me back.
Yeah.
But in my whatever way, I catch up, right? I think, you know, now that things are done or forgiven, I think we will catch up. Because I know if we're not in a history, history. So I would love the opportunity to catch up with him and you know, because I am a big fan of him ever since back in the day, and I'm still a big fan of him. He's one of our best, you know, Samoan fighters and New Zealand fighters who ever come out of the side of the world.
Now, we were talking before, this was off air, lauli le tulanga fo'i le leo le skaili lena e ko leni mai ai, e le valu tau sanga antaruai. Ai, whaonga ina la le skaili le, e whaonga e to'a le tai. Whaamakai le su ye ia le result o nai te nau iei ina ia aveai, o e pengtu e aveai, o e mishampini au au la langi fusuang.
Yeah, kia ora. From now on, it's up for all the Australia, I'm going to ring
her. Eh, go ahead. Ah, go ahead, Fusu, go ahead, and make it out. Ah, yo, eh. Kau ovakasianga vale marka makauku iye mreu sistem. Ae, lele, momoli antu lenga nga fa'u teitele, e lau sunga, la ulipo, lau fionga fo'i lupesoli ai. ile fa avro ino lo time mil de va ngole fia fia le ngente le u fa uta yen tu isi o nisia iva e o lende mawa ile su ta inga fa pefo ia sio father in law bo le tua au sio fole tua e ia fe so la ia kirunta david e wa na le ile va no le e se me manu dan tu tele fe lo ai lunga o le mele ye ye ken wa kwani la u le li mai le ile va ngo ma ya li le radio sha mwari oh
My mommy, I'm thankful for experiencing it, yes, but it also, right, you know, you have a little bit. If you have any more flights in New Zealand, yeah, get away, my world ticket thing.
I have a good time. Ya o sa mo ala tempo e mai ya va pe fo isa mo uma lalangi atoa i leisi ufa anga tama ya michel sa ilinga o lau trainer i nei ma sina yo to toy ya ile i fanyali se u fu su anga ma sino me
ya all I want to say is if I've got a couple inga from the beginning of my career until now there's some big changes that we've made please continue to support my goal of being champion of the world again because I'm going out there to represent my family, also represent Samoa. And I feel the support from everyone, and I'm very thankful and grateful. And, I'm looking forward. But I'll never get a FIFA gaming game because of the COVID. And I haven't been to Samoa for over a year now. So I really want to, hopefully COVID finishes up soon so we can travel back to Samoa and see family and friends and have a good time and relax. But I just want to say thank you for saying, to all of our Samoan people out there.
Every
advice is good advice. My umma from the morning.
Yeah, le link from take telling more ever no for our role. Then if you have time more time me, yeah, on me down. Or we have fungal time for inga samola. Only yeah, oh my man, that say yeah, time to toy for lot is so. Then even yes so, yeah, until tell you want to awa, yeah, for anga time before you put time penanga. Elisha wa for the winga pole for so anga. Le masino me, yeah, and for pena ele for you America me le COVID ali ya laul. Je me manu o fan tu official. Yeah, if I go ya o kakio fa kasi. Kapu, ele ma fenga le le isau fusu, anga pe ele isi au fe iya kuya kwa fole maya, ah. Sao leia, 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 sao
leia, sao leia, sao
leia, sao leia, sao leia, sao leia, sao leia, sao leia, sao leia, sao leia, sao leia, sao leia, Ele ai se fa fenga down to the doy le sunga ya la uli na pawa ole ole time ya vno ya fa tengen to ai le sunga ya fiso la kirin to tavita eva before ya shona lo ya eva ya ole wa mawa ile nei fo ilo inga ma tango fi ma le sunga ya la uli le mali to lupe soli ai Joseph Parker ya na wa fa fungan tri yo e sa o ma ya la uli